Hello child, hope you enjoyed the last video. And today I am going to share with you a short moral story. Okay, and the name of the story is Value of Zero. So let's start the story. One day a great teacher called the meeting of numbers. All the numbers came there except zero. The teacher became angry and ordered the numbers to find zero. All the numbers searched for zero, but they could not find him. At last, all the numbers found zero hiding behind the tree. The teacher asks zero, "Why are you hiding?" Zero started crying and said, "I have no value." The teacher ordered number one to stand before zero. Then he asked, "What is the value of one?" All the numbers started shouting, "Ten, ten, ten." The teacher added one more zero and asked, "Now, what is the value of one?" All the numbers started shouting, "Hundred, hundred, hundred." Now, zero became a hero. Moral. So, child, moral of the story is, every person in this world is important and valuable. Repeat again. Every person in this world is important and valuable. Mind it, friends. Thank you.